Welcome to Art by Heart by Monali. Hello everyone. This session is about still life object perfume bottle with basic straight lines. In the last session, we saw how to draw objects with basic straight and curved lines. Firstly, we have to decide a line of action. That means how we have to compose our artwork on a page. As I have decided to draw three objects in a single page, so I am starting it from the left side. Start demarking the size of the perfume bottle. With very light hand, you can take HB pencil. It is very important to take this width and the height of the object as per the paper size. And I'm trying to show a 3D shape in simple straight lines and in angular lines. The shape of the bottle is very unusual. The upper part, the bottle's neck, and the cap of the bottle. Try and show as much detailing as you can to get the realistic look. These are all the simple straight lines and angular lines which I have used to draw this object. Start finalizing the artwork with a darker pencil once you are satisfied with the shape. Hold the pencil two fingers away and keep rotating to maintain the line thickness. For shading, again change the pencil. Use 6B pencil preferably. So using only the straight and angular lines, we have drawn this beautiful perfume bottle. In the next session, we will see a still life object only with curved lines. With this, we end our session. If you have found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe to Art by Heart by Monali. Thank you.